Tonight's Censored Double Bill kicks off with a movie which perfectly highlights the strange contradictions of film and video censorship in Britain. Directed by indie legend Abel Ferrara, Bad Lieutenant stars Harvey Keitel as a recklessly immoral cop engaged in an ongoing argument with God via the person of a nun who refuses to identify the boys who raped her. Clearly intended as a parable of Catholic redemption, this tough masterpiece was passed uncut for British cinemas and would probably have made it uncut onto video too had it not been caught up in exactly the same kind of moral panic which put the director's first feature, The Driller Killer, outside the bounds of the law back in the early 80s. Specifically, Bad Lieutenant suffered from a 90s amendment to the Video Recordings Act, which commanded British censors to pay even more attention to a film's treatment of drug-taking and violent behaviour than they had been doing under the already draconian Video Recordings Act. The result for Bad Lieutenant was two cuts, one minor tweak to a rape sequence intended to make it less erotic, and one major trampling of a drug injection scene designed to minimise the on-screen process of mainlining, which was considered both fetishistic and instructional. Now, the strange thing about these cuts is that, as many people agree, they've made virtually no difference to the overall tone of the film, which is still aggressive and tough and not a little problematic. What did make a difference on video was the removal of Schoolie D's crucially abrasive theme tune signifying rapper, replaced with some hideously inappropriate genteel organ music. Now, some viewers wrongly blamed the censors for this change, which was in fact due to a rights complication. So here, for the first time on Channel 4, is Bad Lieutenant, visually trimmed to conform with those BBFC cuts, but orally intact in a way that preserves the rock-solid backbone of Abel Ferrara's most audacious work.